morning, guys. So today it's just me because Emmy has been planning something that I have no idea what's going on. I really don't. It's the super secret surprise that Emmy's doing for our anniversary. This morning started out like this.
I woke up and there was my favorite breakfast. Those are my favorite eggs and home fries. And then also over here, there are pancakes. And just when I thought that was it, there's fruit.
And then sitting alongside those two plates and bowl was a letter. And it says, open after 11:35 p.m. to my sweetheart from your bear. Right now it's 11:28, so I have a couple more minutes. And then I get to find out what's going on. Okay, guys, so something came, some flowers came, and some further directions on what I'm supposed to do today, which I really have no clue. All Emmy has said is I'm not gonna see her for a really long time today, and just to follow the directions very carefully. See, those are the flowers. They smell absolutely amazing. Wow, those smell freaking amazing. So I have the card. It reads Milena, Porcupine. And then I have my further directions, so I'm gonna figure out what's going on. Maybe I think you're cute and fun. I have directions. How to get there. To my porcupine, good morning, my beautiful sweetheart.
Oh, let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich.
Okay, guys, so I have intense directions. You guys can see that. With pictures too. I have to head somewhere at a certain time. And I have directions that I have to get my nails done and dress casual, and that I'm going to the Botanical Gardens. And my directions are here. So I better get ready. It's 12:23 right now. I'm just finishing breakfast and I'm watching some TV, and I have to kind of, I know this is to dress casual, but I wanna look pretty, so I'm gonna go and get my eyebrows done and the directions of getting my nails done and get ready. So let's go.
I am in Brooklyn. I just got a haircut, and yeah, you guys are probably wondering what's going on. Was the surprise to have from Milena. And look, I did my eyebrows too. And I'm gonna tell you in a bit. But for right now, I need to eat because I haven't eaten anything, and I have approximately like 15 minutes to eat. And I have to go where Milena's supposed to meet me at the end of her little trail that I've made her go through.
Fruit club, I got croissant and some sea peppermint, guys.
But yeah, I'm excited, I'm nervous, I'm nerve-wracked. But yeah, you're gonna see what I'm up to, guys. You don't know what I'm doing. I recorded earlier eating and I told you it's a surprise, and I'm proposing to Milena, guys. Yes. Rosie's gonna give her these two letters. She's following a path. I'm in the I don't know where I am. The Botanic Garden. Have the ring. I'm ready. She's here. Rosie's gonna go pick her up and lead her to the trail to me. Yeah, what do you guys think? Am I dressed good? I am freaking nervous.
You wanna step back?
Am I good? I actually like cleaned up. Okay. Alright, guys. Let's see how it turns out.
Okay, I think I made it.
So the taxi just dropped me off here at the Botanical Gardens. I'm trying to figure out where the address, the exact entrance that I'm supposed to go to is, but I'm hoping it's this one because I don't want to be missing it. I did get my nails done. Do you see that? Doesn't look... It's not as impressive because I don't have long nails, but I got my nails done and I ran around like crazy trying to get ready. And yeah, I'm gonna go and see if I can make sure that this is the correct entrance. I found the right entrance. It's near the white fences of the Botanical Garden and it's literally almost 10 to 4, so I'm just waiting here to see what happens at 4 o'clock. I have no idea. No idea.
Rosie went down that path to go get Milena. I'm like hiding here, you know, cause I don't want her to like see me until she reads like the second letter and she's on her way here. I'm nervous. I'm really nervous. This is really nerve-wracking. My stomach is hurting right now, but I am super excited at the same time. And yeah, ring right here. Milena didn't know that I had the ring for the past 3 weeks, actually. The ring for 3 weeks, and I didn't want to tell her because I've been waiting for the perfect moment to do this, but I feel like there's not really any perfect moment. Perfect moment is when you feel that it's time, and I felt that it was time, and I realized that I just should just do it. And I planned this, I planned it very well, you know, and I had the help of a lot of people like Rosie. She's been very helpful, and Kimmy, but it's working out, guys. It really is, and I am like super, super nervous right now. But yeah, wish me luck. I hope she says yes. I think she is. I'm really second doubting myself right now, as you can see. This is really nerve-wracking right now.
Hello.
Hi. What you doing here?
What am I doing here? Vlogging.
Okay, and now I find Rosie. Where are we going?
We are at the Botanical Garden in Brooklyn.
Yeah, I noticed.
So random, right?
That I'm magically in Brooklyn now.
All right. So are you ready? Go inside, look at flowers, right?
Yeah.
Are you confused?
I'm very confused.
Okay. So now that we're inside, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna go to this exhibit.
Okay.
But I was told to give you
top one.
What does it say?
To my best friend, my love, my everything, from your fat bear, Emmy.
So you need to read that.
Okay. Baby, my muffin. I was never told that. Okay. Section 19, or follow Rosie.
Yeah. Okay. So, what are you thinking?
I wonder what Emmy has planned. You never know. You never know.
It's a big surprise.
Yeah. There was a lot of things this morning. There were flowers. There was every single type of breakfast I could possibly want. Was
Did
there.
You save me some?
There's some pancakes. And then, there was the notes. And then she's like, get your nails done.
Did you? Can I see?
Yeah, I did, but I don't have much nails. So they worked with me.
But you like how your nails look?
Oh yeah.
You like the color?
Yeah, I wanted it natural but hiding stuff. So I like it.
Okay, yay. I've
never been to this part of
it. I've never been in here either. But now we have arrived. And I have to give you letter number 2. And you can make your way to the water and go read it by the water. Cause I gotta go.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
I see her. And I hope she doesn't see me. But Milena's like over there. Reading the letter. I don't know if you guys can see her. She's right over there. Love of my life, guys. I'm waiting, and Rosie's here already.
So,
So far, so good.
Yeah. Guys, I'm by the water right now, and I'm about to read Emmy's second clue letter. I've been getting clues. Rosie just left me here, and honestly, I'm speechless. I'm just like, what's going on? But I'm gonna read my letter now, and I'll keep you guys posted.
If I can't help falling in love with you, like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things were meant to be. To the sea, darling, shall we go? Some things were meant to be.
Guys, that's the ring. Can you see it?
Wow. There you go.
Yep.
Mission accomplished today. It's a very, very happy day.
Yeah.
It is. It's a very exciting and happy day, guys.
It was a good day.
It was a really good day. That food was awesome. But me and Rosie's mission.
Mission complete.
Yes.
Successfully complete. Round one, mission complete.
Yeah, round one.
Wait, what's wrong?
Round two is the wedding. You forgot already?
And then round three. Do you know what round three is?
No, I don't know what round three is.
Years and years from now, the renewal of the vows.
Oh.
Wow.
You're going far.
I need to put that in my planner. 20 years later. I have homework for you guys. Pick a date.
Oh boy.
Dates.
Let's see, guys.
Bye, Rosie.
Thank you.
No problem.
I'm not.